In this talk on domestic violence, the conversation question is pretty clear.
Why would anyone stay with a man who beats her?
What do you think are the main causes of domestic violence? As a society, what do you think we should do to reduce the incidence of domestic violence?
I'm here today to talk about a disturbing question, which has an equally disturbing answer. My topic is the secrets of domestic violence.
Here are some of the links from the transcript. And I see that some of my favorites are here. Why don't we start with Wood? Would is used to form the second conditional. But would is also used to talk about things we often or normally did in the past, but not now, not anymore, no longer. You can also say this with used to. So, is there any difference between would and used to? Let me tell you a little bit about my childhood and see if you can discover the difference between would and used to. Did you discover the difference? Which of the following verbs are state verbs, and which ones are action verbs? Pause the video if you need more time to think. Let's look at 10 more words. We can't use would when talking about past states. We only use would when talking about past actions. See you in the next video.